Yeah.
Money,
yeah, it's all weighed in.
It's all weighed in, good man.
Buzz.
Save your energy on, Steve, because you're back on tonight, alright? Taping in a minute. Let's get Baz on camera. Yeah, look, there's fourth and fifth place. And that's the secret of Baz's training, plenty of water and talking.
Johnny?
Plenty of water and talking, that's the secret of Baz's success. Young Baz Barnes, you're looking on at Steve Oswell.
doing it.
Go on, tell us your thoughts now. You've been training hard. Come on.
I'm pissed off. I'm hungry. I'm thirsty. And I'm going to go home. I've got that one.
But apart from that.
Apart from that, everything's just hunky dory.
Very long. There's been ups and downs and
don't let Tosca do your talking for you, okay? If you need a vocal dabble, she'll be there. Come on, you can think for yourself. Look, look, you can't get a word in edgeways, can you?
That suits me, but I'm the quiet type.
Oh yeah, right. Okay. That's the lipstick. It's not one.
I'm getting quite accustomed to this room. Never been here about 6 hours. April Ken's and, you know.
Oh! A fan!
Yeah, if you can only find the phone.
Hello.
Now tell me about the training then, because I'll do a bit of talking and I know you can talk.
My training? Well, it's been quite hard because I've got an inactive thyroid gland, so I find it hard to lose weight. So I've been dieting hard from the start for 5 months. The last couple of months, the weight hasn't been coming off. So I've been living the last, say, 10 weeks on turkey, broccoli and water, nothing else. And then about 5 weeks ago, I cut out the broccoli. So all I've been eating is turkey and water 7 times a day. And then 2 weeks ago, I cut it down to just 5 times a day. So a tiny piece of turkey. And I've been doing 3.5 hours aerobics a day. And I've cut my training back as well because I couldn't expect to gain muscle at this stage. I've been dieted down. But I've been training for 13 years and I like to do it slow because I don't like to cut corners. Obviously, because there's side effects to cutting corners. And I want to keep from that.
So, how much different do you think you are today from last week?
Very. Not much weight difference, but I have changed body wise. I'm a lot drier this time, so, but more tired. And more tired. That's horrible. Exhausted is the word, I think.
Thank you. Bloody women getting everywhere.
Thank you.
Cheers, Lee. You look naked, look at you. Thank you.